closer examination of the rocket. Unique. As the program continues on a lonely cape projecting into the...
One, blast!
Recently, that is last August the 18th and 19th, we accomplished an experiment in which Major David G. Simons went up to 101,300 feet and stayed up for a total of 32 hours 10 minutes in a space equivalent flight. That is, that his gondola above 99.5% of the atmosphere simulated all the features of a space flight except subgravity or zero gravity. To attain zero gravity would require an orbiting satellite such as the Sputnik number 2, but we have a requirement, of course, which is a little difficult to meet before we would send a man up in such a vehicle, and that is that it be capable of returning. We want a man with spacesuit to travel, but only on round trips. We hope to make a significant contribution to human knowledge and human advancement, and to further the possibilities of space flight by means of these experiments.